It's no such thing as overnight nothing. There's no overnight shit. It ain't no overnight success, no overnight sensations. That shit don't exist.
That thing that you're looking at that looks like an overnight success, it's not real. It's gonna go away real fucking fast because it ain't got no foundation to stand on, like some one-hit wonder shit, you know what I mean? Here today, gone tomorrow type shit. It's not real. Even with this music shit, if you've been there from day one, you know how this shit work. This ain't, you don't just put out no one song and the next thing you know, you coming to Montreal trying to fill up a fucking arena. Nah, this shit don't happen like that, man. No. It was a point in time where the only thing I had out was the warm-up and Friday Night Lights. That was it. That's the only fucking things I had out. Two classics, nigga, was just standing on the shit. Two classics. And at that time, it wasn't no fucking arenas, you crazy? Hell no, that wouldn't make sense. At that time, we was doing clubs, you know what I mean? We was in the clubs, just trying to fill up clubs. You got a dream. You be thinking about this dream all the fucking time. You can't wait till this shit finally appear in your life. You can't wait. That's all you think about every time you go to sleep. This shit be on your mind. You can't wait to manifest. Manifestation, that's your favorite word. I can't wait to manifest this shit. But some days you get a little down, a little disappointed, a little discouraged, a little frustrated, because you like, fuck, this shit just ain't happening fast enough. This shit not coming fast enough. Is it ever gonna come? You get depressed. I'm gonna tell you like this, Montreal, if this message applies to you, listen to me when I tell you this. Do not fucking stop. Whatever you do, don't quit, don't stop, don't give up. That'll be the worst mistake you ever fucking make. You'll regret that shit forever. It's not no overnight. This is a step-by-step process. You gotta put one foot in front of the other. That's how this shit works. With nothing in life, you can't go from 0 to 100. Nothing in life works like that. If somebody in this room right now had the magical ability to snap their fingers, and as soon as they snap their fingers, when you wake up tomorrow morning, everything you ever wanted in this whole world is gonna be there when you wake up. I'm gonna tell you like this, Montreal. Even if somebody can do that, you don't want it like that. Trust me. You do not want it like that. Nah, chill. Because I see a nigga looking at me right now like, how the fuck J. Cole gonna tell me I don't really want it like that? This is why I say that. If you go directly from 0 to 100, you don't realize that you're doing it, but this is what you're doing to yourself. You're robbing yourself of the journey. You know what I mean? That's where all the magical shit happens, the experience. That's where all the beautiful shit comes from. It's in the journey, it's not the destination. It's on the way there. I think I'm at 88 right now. I want to take y'all to when I was at 53. When I was at 53, Montreal, it was a lot of talk and conversation happening on the Twitters. Yeah, I said Twitters, nigga. Just process that. That's what I said. It was a lot of talk that was happening. And it was happening amongst this group of people called Twitter A&Rs. Now, what's a Twitter A&R? Have you ever heard of that, sir? So all he do is sit on Twitter all day and talk about fucking rap music, who album came out, who shit trash. Yes, a lot of emojis, don't even worry about it. The conversation that these people was having, it sounded like this. Yo, I fuck with J. Cole, man, I fuck with J. Cole. But you know what his problem is? This gonna be his downfall. He ain't really got no hits. He don't know how to make no hits. He ain't gonna have no hits. So he gonna be fucked in the game because he don't know how to make no hit records. So he's finished. Yeah, it hurt me. I was like, damn, why they say that? Like, maybe they right. I don't know, can I make some hits? I don't know. In Montreal, we know now, on some humble shit, I got a couple, you know what I mean? Nigga been blessed. Light, humble stunt, I got a couple. But none of them feel as good as the one I wanna do for y'all right now, cause it came at a time when I needed it the most, when niggas was hating on me the most, when my back was against the wall and I needed a jam for Montreal to sing real loud. I needed that shit. And and I want to do that for y'all right now. It goes like this. Straight up, now tell me, do you really want to love me forever? Or is it just a hit?